how important it is for your partner to know how much person you have sex with before them. You understand how important that is in a relationship, or how important it is to you, you know, for you to know how much person your partner had sex with before you, you know. So a lot of people may hear say it's not important because that is in the past, and may hear someone say if some woman never have sex with more than like 5 men or probably 3 men, they would be proud to really and truly tell them partner about it, but because through them know say them pass and on foot. Yeah, you know, because we had some little question to some people, and some people tell me say that I think because through some woman know say, oh, they can't really count, so they're afraid to really and truly tell them, man. You know, so I really want to hear where who no think panelize. If you think say it is important for your man know that, or is it important for you to really know that from your man, if your man, you know? So may I ask them if it's important for you to know how much person your wife or your girlfriend or support sleep with before you. And for the female them, yeah, how important it is for you to know how much person your man sleep with before you. Gemini Grey, see it, because of yourself over the YouTube, you see me? Yeah, man, so people, yeah, man, so wanna subscribe to the channel if you want some nice quality stream, you can just go over to the YouTube channel. You don't know, the Tonight Show is sponsored by Zuka Sounds, you know, Premier Headset. Yeah, turn on a something, right? I'm BNI. Alright? So, as Neil Smith, well, go on, good night. Sheriff Phillips, good night. You know, Melissa Bailey, Nisha, we had it big of yourself. That's it. Alright, hold on. Let me see if I can read and comment. Need to find the live now. Alright, all right. Find the live. Turn off the box. Yeah, so as I said, tonight the topic is how important is knowing how much person your partner sleep with before you in your relationship. Because a lot of time me hear females that say, Fabulous Grand, good night. Well, go on, Shana, because of yourself. Let me tell some people good night for a run right in our topic. Janice West, good night. Sherry Phillips, good night. Melissa Wagwan, Neil Smith, Wagwan, brother, long time to see you, and I think. Big up yourself, Shana Edwards, Fabulous Grant, big up yourself, Natisha Shaw, big up, good night. Tika Graham, Wagwan, Drian Williams, Shandine, we're not dealing. You see me? Yeah. So, more of you know, when you don't know, say this show can't go unless you all interact. So, more of you know, nobody feel afraid, because you know, say, Prezi, I always tell you how the thing go, and I always talk how the thing go. Because, to tell you the truth, for me, let me see what Neil said. Alright, hold on, Neil. Let me see your comment a while ago, the fly guy. Neil, as Jamaican men, we don't want to know how fluid at already. Yeah, for real. But you know, enough man, I had ask a question, they still do, Neil. Big man thing, enough man ask a question, enough woman ask a question too. You see me? But the body code, so for me, me not think it's that important for me to ask my woman that. You see me? Only thing, as what I always say, what I really want to know, if my woman used to do certain things or she used to live a certain life, me wish she would tell me. No make me have to go on the road, go find out. So if she used to go so bad, man, used to sell around on the back road, or she used to dance in the club, make me know, say, yo, you used to do that before. You get me? So I don't get no surprise, if you understand me, I say, I don't get no surprise down the road. I like, well, go on, now let's say, I lie, I tell you, Neil. You see me? So, I love when the man him come in and talk to the female, and can basically give them opinion, likewise, same way. So, that way I work with tonight. Alright, so the man them comment and the female them comment, because the female them say, a female don't say, I lie, I tell you, Neil, because the female them know, man, I ask them question. Aquarius open corner. Good night, everyone. Aquarius, the topic tonight is how important is knowing how much person your partner sleep with before you. You don't know body count. In the States, them call that body count. Yeah. So important is body count in your relationship. Call it Blair. Go on, Miss P. Can't see me no heal up tonight because of yourself, Miss P. You see me? YouTube now. I don't think it's important because it was before me. If you want to talk, I will listen. But I have nothing to say if he asks me my body count because it shouldn't matter. It was before him also. So, YouTube. So, if him asks you your body count, would you feel comfortable to tell him? You understand? But to tell the truth, me don't want to know that. Because my head is easy for mash up with, as Neil say, no. Me not certain question, no, brother. Me not ask no woman, you know. Period. Me not ask no woman certain question. Me not go ask a woman how much man she there with. Me not go ask a woman if him do it better than me. Me not go ask no woman certain question. Because, you see me, certain things, you, as a man, you not really if you know that. Me not tell you the truth. As a man, you not really, you know. You see me. Well, this is how comment I fly. I like what I got. I like what Dana Edwards, big up yourself. I don't think I tell you a good night. Andre Gilzy, long time no see in my place, brother. Big up yourself. You see me? Wish we could get Rob Black tonight, because Rob Black put a point today where me I say, yo, when I really want to see him for the live tonight. You see me? Yeah. Katie and Robinson. Big up yourself, Katie and Wagwan. Me say it should never be a problem, how much? So you say it should never be a problem, how much? Like all the way I top gallus and run the street certain way. You see me? We come like a big Dover band dog when I no use again, then can't go out one corner in a bush and let go. Like all me know, to tell you the truth. You know, if my female asks me still, you know, but if you show you the double standard in a certain things and oh, it uncomfortable in a certain way and comfortable in a certain way. I think a man feel bold enough to talk about where if the females them when being drunk all much and ray, but me think on a woman's side, a woman feel embarrassed really and truly talk, especially if she knows say it pass more than all five. You understand? So as me na talk to a couple females today, them say most females afraid to really tell a man them body count because them know say it is at a certain amount. So more often if that true, I understand things they not really important. All if I want, you still would say nothing. And if I two, you still would say nothing because you know, still makes sense. And it's a mama man idea if you ask that the question. You know? Because me always say still, you know, as a human, you know, we always ask questions, you know, and ask the truth, you know. And sometimes we never prepare for the truth, you know, we can't manage it, you know. To tell you the truth, all right. What me there now? Neil replied to Navlet. Natisha Shah, me no want to hear how much X him did have. And me not tell him either. John was that. Fabulous guy, I would ask. I want to know. Where's the fabulous? You don't want to know? But me no think woman really feel offended by that when them ask that and get certain answer, you know. Because me think a lot of women really and true. Because nowadays, if a man look at a woman and a woman asks him, say, if I'm a virgin, or, you know, don't think woman ever ask a man. Because I never really mean a woman who asks me if I'm a virgin. Because when they see how I move, they know me all broke out. They know me broke out long time. So you look for me, so they know me broke out long time. So they not gonna really ask me. But me don't know if no other man really and truly buck up for a woman and ask them say for the first time. But if you tell you the truth, me never been through that thing there. Well, go on, Chevanese address, big up yourself, good night. You see me? Gemini. Yes, straight dirty man style that. Real. Me feel if your man get up and ask a woman that still, you know? Me would have feel real comfortable as a man really ask a woman say, babe, how much man you ever sleep with? I feel a woman just tell me big with a straight face. And I must say I'm 15 though. You right there, so my heart, you know, go down, you know, a certain place, you know, man. Sink down a certain place, right? There's some good little, you know, me lose my senses. You understand? Yes, man. So me don't really feel that it's important. Certain things are really important to me if you ask in a relationship. You know? Me never remember me ask a female at what age and lose them virginity. And then something. You know, me not think that important, but me know man ask them questions there. And me never really buck up a female who ask me certain questions like them there still. Yeah, my book of female has no much one is sleeping. But I can't call. Sorry, ouch. Yeah, alright. Neil Smith, me don't want to know if she tell me then. Hold on, me don't want to know. But if she tell me then, that alright. Me never want she tell me. Once she open her mouth and realize that she go tell me how much man she sleep with. Me no really want to know, Jack. Me no want to know. I swear, me no want to know. But as I say, if certain things happen in the past, like say, she was a go-go or, you know, certain little something where she feels, say, me need to know. Or she go say, me going to a certain community, she go say, you know, said OJ, me used to date a youth from around that corner there, you know. So and so. So me tap on the block there, no man no supposed to come to me and I say, yo, I'm my girl, I'm used to Ray and Ray. You see me? So, me feel say that is a matter of real importance to me in our relationship. If and so be it, if like in the area, you know, certain way, but no, we don't really see it important. You see me? Alright, hold on, what me there again? Dana Duncan, I do not care what happened before I met him, so long as it is nothing criminal. My spouse say he does not care so long as it was nothing criminal. Yeah, for real. For real, me not really care. You understand? Because, because me done, as me tell you, I read up about the whole vagina thing and all that, then because something there. So, me not really like a man like that, we're curious about certain things. You understand? We're curious and I say, yo, John, what's the one who mileage up on that thing, you know? You understand? Because more of me can please that cat here and all of them, something there and all of them. No. Me not really want to know that, but as when Neil said, if she feel the need for really tell me, even though me not really want to know, you know, yeah, I just saw, but me not going to really dig into that. Me not feel say it that important. Hey, Sean again, Linda, go on, big up yourself. YouTube family, big up, thanks for joining, all right? Yeah, man, big up on yourself. Yeah, man, thanks for joining. See, bless up. So people, as I'm saying, you can go over and subscribe to the YouTube channel. Nice, marvelous, excellent feed going on over there. See me? President Pierre said, I don't know who I'm building the channel, who I'm great. Yeah, man, sound does help to grow the channel. Yeah. All right. What mean there again? Oh, yeah. Neil Smith said, me not ask you that, Neil. Me tell you the truth. Me not think certain question, me can't tell some brother that. Certain question in a relationship, you're just not ask your woman. But woman always inquisitive, you know. How much girl ever sleep? How much rare? You ain't sleep with a girl that so-and-so. That girl when you so-and-so, you ever deal with her? Rare. You know, woman more inquisitive. Woman always want to know that. Me no know woman. Me ask a woman them. Why don't always know that? Never know. Why don't always want to know that? Why don't always want to know how much woman and a man sleep with? And if they ever sleep with that girl there. And certain always ask certain very tedious questions. I don't want to hear from the females. Why not always ask them questions? Urban Fantasy YouTube, good night. Or I go and big up myself. You see me? Ladies, why not always ask them questions? And me know a couple man there where ask woman them questions the same way too. Why not ask the question? It give you no one really gain from asking them questions. Let me tell you the truth. A man who asks a woman say how much man she ever sleeping. And a woman who asks a man say how much woman she ever. What want to gain from that? From asking those questions. What on hope to achieve? What I want to know, because I know female there will ask man them questions. I know man there will ask man them questions. But if I say ask, you know, people, me a Jamaican, so no does forgive me. Forgive me. If me go so bam and take the S from out of the middle and put it out at the end. You see me? So no know the thing go. So no does see with me. Alright? Yeah, man. So no don't know interactive Sundays. Tonight we are talking about how important is knowing how much people your partner sleep with before you. That's the question tonight we are asked. You see me? What's for me there again? Yeah. Sharonette Kerr, you're too fast. That's the past and you're the present. Cheryl Bailey, well, go on. Good night. Fabulous Grant. Man always want to know that. Me no want to know that, you know, Fabulous Grant. So, no say man always want to know that. Me no want to know that. I can't remember me asking myself how much. Me asking a female how much man she sleep with or how much man she ever deal with or how much man she ever deal with in the community. No, man, me never ask a female them thing. Me not ask them question. Them question they too important for me. And me them they too important. Me can't manage them. They sitting there. You must be crazy. Yeah, man. But as I said, me ask a couple females earlier and post the question to them. So some females I say, women feel uncomfortable to answer such questions, especially if them lose them virginity at an early age, and if them body count gone over 5 and it gone up to a certain limit, so them feel uncomfortable. But them share, but a couple females that say, if a 1 or 2, a female would politely say, you know, say a 1 man ever rare, or a 1 man. But pan a other, and contrary to that now, pan a man side there now, when a female asks a man, say, how much woman I sleep with? If a man sleep with 1 woman, he probably tell her, say, a 5. When in a whole entire life, a 1 woman he never sleep with. But just because he want to look like him, you understand? He say 5. So look for the thing. You see, woman, we cut down them numbers. And the reason why me not ask woman certain question, because what? Me know say a woman can tell me say a 1 when a 3. A woman can tell me say a 10 when a 15. So when you know, me not see necessary for me ask a question because it give her the option for even lie to me. You see me? All right. So what me there now? Andre Gilzean. Me no want to hear what you used to do because, quite frankly, I don't care. All me want to know, say, you deal with me right. And once we're good, we're good. All right. YouTube, me no want to left you know. Me no want to left you know, YouTube. What me there again? Yeah. It's not important at all. I would be so disappointed to ask and hear that I'm the 20th. You hear that? Tell you the truth. Yeah. Me that feel away if you ask all a woman and hear the woman say, me are 15. You see me? I look for her. You see me? Make sure keep that to her. Say, me are 15, but me not really want to know. Alright, let me see again. Man like ask the question, but when they get the answer, them vex. Me not really care how much my man sleep with before me. You see me? Shana Gay Lindo, I hate when men ask me that. I had an ex who always asked that. To tell you the truth, boy, a lot of times females say to me, say, them man all have sex. And the man asks her, if our ex-man ever do it so nice. If the ex-man thing bigger than... I mean, I have time to ask someone them the question, the job. I have time to ask someone them the question. Then the question is an important thing about a relationship. If you hear nothing about your ex, and if you ever get nothing, rare. Because it gives the woman the option, because a woman is going to tell you what she wants to tell you, you know. Some women straightforward, you know, we tell yourself, we tell you the truth, name bigger than you, you know. Or I'm rare, you know. Some women straightforward, we tell yourself, you're not going with nothing, you're not good. And then that's going to damage your ego, and you're going to feel worthless in yourself. So it makes sense to ask a question to get all a worthless answer, and then you're going to look like a worthless man. You understand? So me nobody ask them like a worthless question then. You see me? Me come here so when mother say, you come for drink milk, you don't come for corn cob. So basically that me go for do. Me come here, me drink milk, me no go for corn cob. So me no run count your body corn. What me there now? Neil Smith. So come again on YouTube. Me like when I go and big up yourself, the whole YouTube family, big up yourself. Interactive Sundays family, Facebook Live. You see me? You don't know each and every Sunday night at 8 p.m. Tonight's topic is, how important is knowing your partner body count, or how important is knowing how much person your partner slept with before you? That is the topic for tonight. Very important topic. Very touchy topic and a crazy one too. You see me? So we there all our vibes. So the people who are just a check in, good night and thank you for joining Interactive Sun. Riri, big up yourself, Rasheen folks. Yeah man, big up yourself, Rasheen. Thank you so much, Rasheen, for that donation that towards the back of school trip. Big up yourself. Enough love. And all the people them were donate so far. You see me? So people, wish you can just donate. If I even $10, yeah man. But we'll soon talk about that at the end of the live. Alright? Yeah man. Natalie Stewart, big up yourself, Charlene Spence, likewise. Yeah. Neil Smith, that we mash up with. Then I tell her, Neil, we as man, you know, we know the things then what we mash up with, you know. But we always around go ask them. That's why I ask certain questions, brother. You see me? Abigail send me an echo. People, not hear the echo there for real? Tell me what I go on there. If you not hear the echo. And YouTube family on the good. Facebook family on the good. Make me know if you not hear the echo same way. Because somebody write and send me them hear echo. So make me know what I go on. Aquarius open corner. Okay. Jesus. That gone. Sabrina Thompson, that is not important because the first pass is the pass. And that, I think, that is a stupid question for a man or a woman should ask. And any man make that mistake and ask me, Jano, me I tell him about 100. Chevy Edwards, but we are Chevy, you're the all about, you're a move, so. Oh, hard, what are going, brother? Big of yourself, oh, hard. You see me? Oh, hard, Trevor. So what if you lose, Cod? Boy, brother. Boy, we have better talk about that one, the power of that topic. If you lose, Cod. I trouble the same, bro, God. Natalie, good night. You see me? Carry on. Oh, yeah, good night, carry on. Well, go on, check in, check in, check in. Naismith, if I'm 50 or more, then what? Brother, if I'm 50 or more, I trouble the right there, say, you know. You see me? If, as me telling you, you know, as me telling you, the thing go already, you know, brother. If a woman asks me that question, then, you know, I'm like, oh, I call me. No, they can't call me. What? Yeah, they can't call me. What joke? I call up over there now. Yeah, man. So, as I may say, the rough a road, to tell you the truth. The rough a road. That's what I say. From a man's side, when a man can fall a man's and lean back, boast and say, you know, say a 20 may have door. You know, say a 20 may have door, or a 30 may have. You know, body call. Boss him say to you know, cause a man a gallus, all gallus, you know, and rare. You see me? A woman can't say the same thing because if a woman really go say, babe, you know, sir, I've been with 5 man. Right? So the man goodly drop dog. Cause we don't really want to hear say five man visit the temple, you know. We don't really want to hear, even if I saw. Alright, well, KD, if my pass through 10, me I go tell him 5. See the KD and I write at that me I talk about KD and if you pass through 10 you're gonna say 5. If you say 20, you probably go all back and see him 5, see him way. So you know make sense me ask over the question there. A curious open car. I definitely don't have anybody's count. I haven't been around all the blocks, so I'm proud of my past. Well I know me there now. I was raised to respect my body. My daughter is 17 and having boyfriend isn't on her radar. It's how you was right raised. And what you see your parents do. And you know something I really feel so do Aquarius open car. A lot of time we beat parents and we beat parents and beat them and them parenting. And a lot of times some good parents out there will basically put down some rules for them youth, you know. But them youth just go the other way. So we wouldn't have it to say at all you was raised. No. It's to all your mindset. And sometimes it's not even your mindset either. Sometimes some females start have sex from early. You understand? Due to poverty. And sometimes enough of them start have sex from early due to being promiscuous. You understand? And so a lot of things basically we can go into that for really and truly tell reasons why. But me I tell you, me start doo-doo from early. I mean I say me was raised well. I go say a mummy, I never sit there and a mummy even know if mummy had a watch a live and I night and mummy say wait, me no know so my son in a do there sitting there. I don't look on nasty this on a banana tree and all that something there. And me never sit up from my sexy car and nasty. But when we look at nastiness, we used to say we're gonna do nastiness. But when we get big now, we know say a sexy name. Nastiness, I do we used to do. You understand what I say? So and me never see nothing like that in my household. Me remember when all we live all a Victoria and them the time, you know, when that used to paint and when sister them bought them in a house and race and them watch a blue movie and them look something there. We have y'all take something and scrape a paint and for window just to peep. This is something. And now me as a grown man, to tell you the truth, me don't watch porn. Me see that as foolishness. You see me? Hold on again. Hold on, YouTube family. Jesus, peace. Hold on there. Facebook. Uno see with me. Me that for the all over the place. I have a day all over the place because I know I'm a YouTube family and feel left out. Evan Vanty, man like ask the question, but when they get the answer, then vex. I don't really care. Oh, me read that already. Alright, one me there now. Yeah. Yes, man, you have some man love to ask that question. Evan Fantasy, the past is the past. Nah, interfere with it, to tell you the truth. Yeah. Gemini. We as women are programmed to deal with knowing certain things, but we are mature enough to know that those girls was before us, but still keep our eyes open. Yeah. Shana Lindo, all them foolishness there, laugh out loud. Any man asks me if my ex did better or him better, may I tell him where you know I hear. May I tell him say the ex did better, because no man or woman not supposed to ask that. Wagwan. I me alone get kicked off, because my phone just kicked me off a while ago, you know. Me can't believe my phone kicked me off of my own life a while ago. Oh, me know why still. I because me I watch it from my other somebody. So. Yeah, so, shoot, kick me off of the live now. Well, I'm going to find back it. So, some people, where them say a while ago, shoot, them comment, I go miss me. Guess why? Because the live kick me off a while ago. Kick me off a while ago. Yeah, as I mean, I say, mummy no know, say from them age there. We really start out. So, I wouldn't blame it on parenting for telling the God Almighty truth. Yo, well, I who said that comment there? Neil, that comment there, I got miss Mr. Love, bro, God. Oh, you know, look, sir, you know, the thing kicked me off. Rushing for female are looked down on if they have a high body count. But men are praised for it. At that matter, that's why they say a female can't do what a man do and still call herself a lady. If you tell you the truth, because when a man say my girl is get praise, but when a woman say have more than two or three men, I should have two men at the same time. Everybody start look on her and say she a whore. That may I tell you though. So the system set up, society pen out the thing. Neil Smith, as a little youth, the girl then start touch me first. Me can testify to that in a Neil. Enough little girl that got a jail for me, you know, from me a little boy, you know. If you tell you the truth in a Neil. Yeah man, from me a little youth, I go antiquated basic school in a Linstead there. Yeah man, them little girl, you know, it's a trouble as a little youth. And I try to avoid them from them here today. You see me? Yeah man, I try to keep my line, but I tell you the truth. So, me I tell you, I have nothing to do with parenting. Trending Vibes TV, big up yourself, brother. Well, go on, my general. Big up, man. Thanks for joining. YouTube people. Yeah man, tonight show, you see me? It's sponsored by Zooka Sound, the premier headphone ear set. You understand? Yeah man, so go and register Zooka Sound. Yeah man, a lot of prizes and surprises to be won. You can be even a brand ambassador. So just get registered to Zooka Sound. You know, at ZookaSound.com. Yeah man, that's the website. Is it? Yeah man, Stacey Delapania, big of yourself. Whisper me there again. Sabrina J. Men get praised for their bed count, but women are presumed as whores if they pass a number. So what are the number you feel say is alright for a body count for a woman? What are the number you feel say alright? Jad, what's that? What a question me ask you that night here. Come like me ask her a question. What me ask a question that night here of wickedness. You see me? Trending vibe of yourself. You don't know say we work for anything every day. You don't know say you're doing the YouTube thing, you know the thing, but we have to try for all the time to try up the thing and you see me? Yeah man, get it. Better and better at all time. Yeah man. Alright. Yeah man, Mr. Something that go on there, so something I've set up that. Alright. Yeah man, so as I said, may I talk to you about my thing set up, you know. As a youth, yeah man. As a youth I grew up still. Me did on a strict rule where my mother is concerned, the father and so forth. Sure. Well, I'll be soon get to your question. Me always for last. Well, and again, respond me there. Me read Facebook, then me go back on my YouTube. A curse, open corner. I wasn't blaming it on parenting. I said most people normally do what they see their parent does. Okay, but so it may say I don't really say then do what them parent do, because me never see none of it. So I may try to show you a curse. Me never see none of it, but me at that time I was just a curious kid. You see me, and I love woman from me, I look for you, I grow. I'm not telling you, I love woman bad, man. From your little youth, I grow. Me no know. Yo, God, good enough. Time look for a woman, you know? Look for a female and see how we go. Me look at me and say, yo, Jah, good enough. Yeah, man, Jah is a good God, man. You understand? So, from the age there, we take love for the female differently. You see me? Differently. You know? Yeah, man. So, when you don't know, the topic for tonight is how important is knowing how much people or persons or sexual relationship your partner have before you. How important is that in a relationship, and do you think it is important? Ask your partner sleep with before. Diana Duncan, I had a strict dad, was not strict with my brother. Told him off when I My brother told him off when I was almost 19. So he relaxed the rules while I was in university. Still had my virginity when I was almost 20 plus. I will go on over YouTube. So go on. YouTube fan, we know. I think we're not gonna see delays. Yeah. I was not really interested in sex before that. Didn't enjoy it either until I met who I am married to now. Yeah. Oh, that good. Neil Smith, the number is 0, brother. Love, oh Lord. Carry on, Bryce, 2. Jeremy Johnson, what's your body count? Body count at 0 still, enough. Still not start yet, you know, Cheryl. Still not start yet. Ribbon, no pull off, I think, yet, Cheryl. Brand new, same way. Alright, YouTube again. You see me? Chevanese, boy, I'm not lying. I'm glad I can't answer to the question. Because I know a lot of us last code for real. Trouble there, you know. You see me? Trending by move up, but real talk. Ah, brother, big up yourself. You know, we have to work on the feed at all time, but, you know, some glitches still night, but every day we work on it, I try to get better and better. You know the thing, but, yeah. Gemini, no man when I breathe me name can't call and not call on me. Only the 2 baby father them and my body count. You see what I'm telling about woman? That's why I'm not asking you. You hear the lie you can tell right there, so no, Gemini, you hear? You can style the crowd. You style the crowd neat. Neil, 2 is better than too many. Riri, 5 is good. Where's the 5 is good, Riri? That is just all that and still counting. yo, the leg off of me, the leg off of my shot, man. Leg off of my shot. Neil Smith, love man from my bad. Brother, me not know. Me love man bad, bro. You see me? Me love man bad. bad. In a good way. Love man bad in a good way. Riri, Jeremy, just you never tell life on front yet. Never from my bad. Riri. If you tell you the truth, Jesus, tell me though. Riri, me never tell life a woman. If me never deal with a woman, Riri, me never tell a man say, me deal with a girl. Woman come on my yard already, man. Girl come on my yard from here. When me in a boy in my 20s, I saw me love that cat today, you know. I love the cat today, I watch my life. Let me share it with you. I'll do me full of story like Miss Lou, you know. Can I give you the story of what? Catty, man. Me take me share a story already. Me love the catty. I don't even know if I love that. Yeah, but me rate that cat today when me a youth and thing. Remember, me get our money from foreign, me all buy things for the cat in our Christmas, you know. Me never know if the cat is a man or a woman, you know. Never know, but you know, as a youth, me a check for the girl from me about from born a grade 8 or grade 9. You know, your mother said, and your fear mother said, a girl is your girl, and it told me I got married and sitting. At the time, you say, yeah, man, it looks so, you don't even have no woman. And that little, any ball come, you slap it with. Any ball come, you slap it with at the end time in the car. You don't really have no type. You know, like you get me, you say you have a type. And you say, you're not a type. Just like when you have some man that coach, you don't really have a type. You don't see a female, you talk, you get her, boom, and you be with mother. You know, you have a type. You can't pick and choose. So, I just don't know about, when you listen to story, you know, think of the ease, when you love sus, you know. But let me tell you what I go. So, Christmas come by, all catty things and so forth, and cut my money short and thing, you see me? Big of yourself, Mr. Williams, from the YouTube, big of yourself, brother. You see me? Yeah, man, the laugh with the frack tail and the brother, they cut to the head, listen story, dog. And
You see me? So, it end up now, me left country and now I'm in their town. I'm a general, I'm going to live among the bridge in Altana now, when I'm black and sit now with their town. So, I'm here, lock off my ends and now I have my own place. So, I link up the cattle and now I say, because I say, I turn money and now, you know, because I come a town and me test myself already and we're going a couple battlefield and, you know, bam, bam. I deal with certain things and I say, yo, me a general. So, the same cat when me used to have patience with, you know, because I didn't tell me their country, you know, me have patience, you know. So, I go to Obama and I link up with the cat here and say to her, I say, I come at town as well, I say, so I get bold, you know, I get brave, I get more outspoken and come their country, I did patience with me. I'm in a rush, nothing, because we are good boy then time. We are like our church and them thing, they may show you. I be a gentleman boot, me I beat them time. My pants never start get straight. You see me? My boot, them never did change from gentleman to Reebok Classic and them Air Force thing. We just have our night thing. But, you see me? So, I have a good story, the more to come, along with me, you know. So, because, you know, Obama, link up the cat because she go to school nearby and I say, Ray, you know, time for running and on cars. I wait for you long enough, you know. So I feel like me and the man with it pick the fruit. You understand? I feel like it do. I feel like it do. So I show me a show now female set, you know, you know. So I go to know Obama and cat say, alright, bam. She go forward pan the block. And was time I start cleaning out everywhere, you know, man. A mango tree in the front of the yard, I climb and shake up every ripe leaf off of you, you know. Say, cat, you come for the block, you know, and thing. Yeah, man. That time I have one little spray there. People spray them in a store and something with a little arawak man pan him. Some people really know that little spray there. Smell good. You have right pan yourself in money. You have all different kind of writing. I don't know if people know them spray. They want tall pan boss up. Me always have one in my room, you know, it smell good. So spray it, you know, spray all upon all my mattress and everything, cause me didn't go cut today and me put on all white sheet and bugger sitting cause me and say, general me didn't, yeah, cut and me didn't today. So just come so by my company ends and me and I did go and reason and, you know, reason and certain things and even make off her a certain way, she had draw over upon the bed and me and say, go on. So I said, you know, I told her should I be the day because we don't reason out certain things. So size up on Katie every minute, Katie size up from me. I start vex, you know. I start tough up face, you know, because what? She not get no vibes. She not give me no vibes. So she me said to Obama, you see me? I said to Obama, I say, oh, be what I go on? You know, say I go. She start say, she freed. He said, but we talk over this already and me not do it at B. Me not go do it at me, I go take my time. Because me have to tell her everything to get her comfortable. You know what the thing go? You see me? You see me? I really think we talk about crystal green. I don't lie. Me not tell lie. Me not tell lie for no man. Me not tell lie for none of my ex. So no, me ex them there too, you know. Me ex them there. So we tell you what lie me I tell. I truth me I talk still. But so you know what I say? Everybody good, man. We're good. You see me? So, I said to now, Bob, so the list where I go on, I top interrupt me now, man. This will get back to your comment there. Where do I go on? So, YouTube, when you tell me if you think I run good, you know, trending vibes, where I go on about YouTube, if I run good, when you make me know where I go on. You see me? Facebook, when you make me know if I run good. Same way. So, I still, I go stop. I show you, know, Neil. I lie, the cat here tell me, I show you how a woman lie, you know. And I go tell you, me I tell you some story, you know. Me I tell you a story tonight, you know. And the thing, I joke. Me tell you, say, you know, me I do a long time. So, I reach just a level, you know, and I feel like, you know, I say, I can build, you know. And say, rrr. I can build. Me been through it, brother. Me been through the good and the bad. So, watch, you know. So, I go, so now, bam. Move to the cat here and thing. Yeah, so I go to Obama and me I say to the cat, say, yeah, but you promise me a long time me I wait a year, so I mean about grade 8. Me patient with you. So me feel say, do you know for me? Cat I say, no, she not ready and no, she not ready and she not can't bother and she find every excuse in the world to give me, you know, man. But you see, true, me is always an understanding you. Me now hold her down and me now force myself on her. Me want she give me. Really. So, I go to Obama, I say, alright then. When you say so then, alright, next time.
Girls and scurvy tell you, God Almighty truth, few months after me, you say the cat is pregnant, daddy.
Me have to wonder if I want another Mary that if I Jesus, if right now I support the Jesus she have. Yeah, man, she pregnant a couple months after. So I say, meanwhile, we there sometime have a little catty and we are great and we are say, yeah, alright. As a youth, me learn that, say, me have my catty and me have watch her. I grow. I turn. You see me watch her turn. And then I pick it before it right to rot it. Mm-hmm. Tell you the truth, man. Broke me heart, you know, man. At a tender age, me get me heart broke, you know. Me I tell you, no, man. It rough for me, you know, people. You see me? You see me? Yeah, man, big of myself, that will have trending vibes. Oh, you say it go good. Me see it a itch from my side a little bit, so I don't know if you know I get that itch there. Ah, well, you see me? Sheva needs, when they say, please remember the talk shop is open. Me look for me zip come here and say, one day if I see you, I see my underpants, you know, go easy, you know, my friend. So, alright, I'm reading that comment, Debbie. Yo, they tell me, yeah, I beat me full of whole story, I don't lie, me I say, you know. I don't lie, me not tell you, no lie. I be a truth, me I tell you. I'm reading two comments, yeah, sorry, me tell. Me not tell you, no lie. If I'm lying, I'm dying. I shoot me at that, man. I say, so I have to laugh now. I say, next man, pick it before it right. I mean, I wait funny from me in a grade 9. Me I wait funny patiently. Patient, right through. I mean, I say, yeah. You know, I say, after that, you reach up, I mean, even bother what I want to do. I say, you see me, you go around the G. You see me, you go around the G, man. From then time then, you know? Feel it, man. I just remember right now, I'm a feel to my heart, man. All right. Let me read two comments up here. Let me see how much I can read. Let me see how far I can go back. What me there now? Alright. So, with the right, yes, so. Carry on, bro. It's a story time. You know, Nigel Diazo, most of my time growing up in the church. But when me think it's time to get a partner, me date about 5 church sisters and have sex with one before me married that. That is a confession. What are they, Nigel? So hold on, where's the Nigel? You date 5 church sisters. Alright, hold on, into church. But when me think it's time to get a partner, me date about 5 church sisters and have sex with one before me marry. That is a confession. Oh, so where's the Nigel? You know, been around the block like me. You're a good, good Christian, you're a good, good boy, and all that sitting there. That's me, I tell you, say right now, you know. My mother now watch a live, you know, because she could look on me as sideways, you know. You see me? Yo, well, I'll be so far dog bad lawyer in a comment. Katie and Robinson, God forgive you, love for Lord. Crystal Green, Nigel Davis, you only been with 2 men in your life. And that Nigel say no. Ladies, never ask the ladies them that question here again. Me love ask the woman in question. Enough for them there. Well, Neil there. Neil, make sure they are seeing me, you know, because we ask the woman in that question. So, ladies, if you about to date a man, and a man I tell you, say, he never have sex before. Would you still date a man there? Would you think anything about him? You know, because me know, say, enough woman don't really like you when a man, say, he never really have sex. Because I don't feel like, say, no man in Jamaica. No, do that yet. Yeah, you see me? So, no answer if you don't understand what I say. You see me? Because, alright, what do you mean raise with a little female? I'm gonna show a little young female. I guess me did that show some of that big woman divide. Yes. Alright, Neil. Over there, I know you're gonna wear no Neil. Me soon read some more comments, but me I'm gonna show no what I go on again. Now I'm little, yes, cause Alton broke you out now. Alright now me I broke out Alton, boy I get shaky. But we're good now. You see me, but watch it out. Me I show no what I go on. What day I go to my man, I raise with a little female. She about 17, I'm probably 16, and we have a little reasoning. You know, me in the pan of ends, I go and drink some liquor. And, you know, I have a little reasoning, a little female. So I have a little reasoning with her and thing. And when the female show me a certain vibe, I have to look. I mean, I say, this so the mentality, when she say, like, me and she argue with her brother.
Me and she argue with her brother and big man. And me I say, so why you cussing? Like she cussing, I say, she don't want him. Me don't want you on Ray. And the man I say, but me not look you. You're Ray, but she say, you don't want him. And she argue with him a certain way. So me say to her, so what kind of argument that you tell the big man? He not look you. She say, but me have my man already, so me not want him on Ray. So me look on her way, me I say, you have a man. She say, what? So me say, because me I look on you, say, you're just a little girl. You're not ready for that yet. She say, so she look and say, really? So me say, yeah, come here, pretty, say, you got a little girl, you got a little virgin, you're a virgin, and all that, and something there. So she say, she laugh out, Lord, and she say, virgin, not keep again. I'm shocked to tell her the truth. Because me, I said, Jano started this mentality there, woman, I say, you're virgin, not keep, so they quick to lose their virginity quick and fast. You understand? And most of the time, the woman, they lose their virginity to someone who don't really want them to tell the God Almighty the truth. But every woman me meet, them always tell me, say, me a second man for them. I don't know why. When me do that woman, they say, you know, see, I'm the second man now. I don't know why. Me can't get a virgin them time. Growing up. But I go to me stop hunting, man. Stop the hunting. You see me? Me stop the hunting. But always, you know, see, I the second. Woman lies still now, bro, God. Yo, that's how we ask one certain question over life. You see me? Let me see what I go over YouTube. Alright, YouTube, let me say the live stream I go on good. Alright, big up on yourself, everybody over the YouTube channel. So, YouTube family, when you say something, let me know, so when you still there, you know, when you so quiet in the place. Alright. Shana say real gallus. Let me tell you, it's always a tear road, man. Wicked, man. Remember, we used to tear our road certain way. We used to tear road certain way. Sometimes go-go club we left from a guy we had, man. Then a go-go club the whole night, man. Whole time. You see me? But them, they build up with experiences still. So when we get all the wife now, she knows that we're bad. We're wicked. We can all go sub and put our one foot a Tel Aviv and the other foot a salt. And she has said, yeah, car. We learn. We have a whole heap of experiences. We've been through a lot of battlefields. You understand? We've been through a lot of wars. You see me? And we come out injured some of the time. We win some of the time. I will lose some of the time. But as me say, if you're a man still, you see, if you're a man, it not that bad. You don't do society way. It not that bad. But when a female, if a female should talk like how me talk, you know, still, you know, everybody a gear side, you know, and no female there would have, you know, been through like how me been through, and them would have want to say, but them not really stick, and them know, say, everybody there, so basically every female there, so I go act like them a virgin, or every female here, so I go act like they only have two men, or they only ever there with three men, or they only ever there with four men. I very rarely go find a female, say, yo, you're going to be there with five men already, or six men, or seven men. You understand? But we understand how the thing go, because society going to start judge you instantaneously the moment you say that. You see me, but I don't really judge a female to tell you the truth. Yeah, every night I have a cock up my foot. I don't know my lung still and sitting so. Yeah, I have a cock up foot more time. Yeah. Alright, hold on. Now let's say, yes, because Alton broke your. No. Katie and Robinson, you believe him? What do you say? A lie, Nigel, I tell. But he only there with two women for the new himself. To tell you the truth, no. Just by thinking right now. No. You see me? Well, lad, you used to tear road and also tear bushes too. Shaman, well, you know about me, Shaman, but tear road and tear bushes. Me not tear no bushes, I be a road, me say, be a road. Yo, me tell you, man, when you make me the body alive, I talk about my body coat in the night, you know. Man, when you make me talk about my body coat in the night, you know. Because I'm not supposed to talk about my body coat in the night, you know. You see me? We are reasons. So, I don't like how Shavada come and talk about tear road and tear bushes. Go easy. YouTube, big up on the same YouTube family. You see me? Crystal say, I'm wondering if this really real. Hey, real. Yeah. You see it? Same thing I'm telling the people. See, Nigel saying only had sex with one woman. Indeed, five, but he only had sex with one and he married. And see, Crystal Green says she find it hard to believe. You get me? So, as soon as I tell you, so when a man says certain things, woman find it hard to believe, and at that time, like the man, say, every man at war.
General, below, yo, sometimes I laugh, people. We just love laugh all the time. You see, sometimes I think over my head, I laugh. Because I know I'm telling you everything. But can't tell you everything, I have left some. Because I'm not going to talk about all of my body counts in my night. Riri, hey girl, run the front. Neil Smith, a lie, she tell. Then let me tell her, a lie, girl, tell me. Brother, lie, I'm not waiting. Like what Bob Marley sing. I don't want to wait in vain for your love. I'm waiting in vain, bro. I'm not telling her, I'm waiting in vain. I'm wait until. I'm not getting up. Nothing going on for me, brother. Nothing going on for me. Cheryl Bailey, she no like the tickle. Cheryl, me no get fit tickle nor fickle nor dickle. Nothing. So she could say she no like the tickle. She no get to feel nothing. Yeah, she no get to feel the energy, Cheryl. Yeah, go on, so. I want to she get to feel the energy. You see me? I curse open card. How old you was when you was making your moves on that young lady? Me and I did not go to school at the time, Aquarius. She did not grade. I think me did not grade 9 and she in a grade 8. At the time, I go to Charlie Mountain and she go to school and park run and place run and park down. That's all. You see me? Yeah. So we can't give out every information for no come for load up, man. Yeah, but me in a grade 9 and she did not grade 8 at the time. And then I left high school and she start and let me start work and thing. And she still go on. I'm not telling you everything, y'all, man. I don't love to hear everything too much, y'all, man. But I'm going to hide that thing. I'm curious. Go on about your business, y'all, man. Y'all know too much about my business. Neil Smith, when she start rode the bike, different story. I said, I'm not about to fuss here, brother. I never bother running back. Because I should have mean. You understand, brother? But. Never seen me eligible daddy. Me don't know why. Probably true. You would come from country then and she has said, me a sweet pepper, me big and all. Me don't know. But me I tell her one thing, me know about females still no need. You see when a woman want you, she want you. You see when a woman don't want you, brother, she don't want you. No care what you have and no care what you gear, but she don't want you. I me learned that over my period of time as a girl is in the street. Them time then. We learn that, brother. Yo, you can't get a woman downtown and parade. That's when she don't want you, bro. She just don't want you. You can't get her. She name you out. And nothing will become of you. Alright. Nigel, then last she run from the Kung Fu. It's not present. Why we are telling me they even know. Then the time is still enough. Me never think I Kung Fu them time is still enough. Probably I goat foot. Dana Duncan, some females like Jermaine, do not paint all with the same brush. No, man, you know what I'm saying? I paint all females with that brush that's still. Probably, Mudaina broke all heap of art until today. I broke few hearts still now, I'm sorry still. I'm not telling you. I'm going to get my heart broken too. And nobody not tell me sorry still, but say my man enough to say sorry. I broke a few hearts still, you know, and a few hearts, I get my heart broken a few times still. You know? But. A part of life, as I said, we've been in a lot of battlefields and we come out broken bones and broken heart and something, but we still manage to overcome all of that still, you see? Natisha Shah, what you tell her, I said, JJ, you're not the art like the first time you're supposed to act. You know, most of the female at them time, they're afraid of the pain. So I have to strive to comfort her and, you know, be not the heart. You know, I take my time, man. Just relax, you know? Yeah. So, just let it be. Yeah, you understand? Alright, so, Vice Jackson, run good. We are grown people on here. You can use words. Sex. Yeah, man, we can use it, but you understand? Certain expletives, we try best not to use it. You understand? Because, yeah, we try to keep it family oriented. You know, so we try to keep the program kind of clean in terms of what we are set. But you don't know. You can't use certain words, man, because people know about sex, you know. You see me? Yeah, man. Riri, Jermaine, it looks like you have something long ago. Riri, every time you come fresh of it, Riri. Riri, every night you come, you're dumb for me and my thing. Riri, just deal, no, man. Jeez, man. You can't just make a youth just go through, man, and stop digging at the youth pants. You're a rapist, B.
Cheese, man. Go easy upon a brother, man. Alright. I feel near pregnant. Truck shop open, guy. Yeah, where's the truck shop? See it? Chevy come selling in the thing. The truck shop open. But Jack, use the word wood. We are big people. Then a dog cat. She had another guy. Yeah, man. And she tell me what go on, you know. She tell me all the whole of that setting to go. Or she get with the guy and all certain and certain things. She make me know. You see me? And it never make me feel better. It make me feel all worse. That's why I'm going to ask someone certain questions. She tell me what transpired and how she and you get involved and all of that something there. Yeah, my man. Because me and you did that, me a beckon. Me a beg from longer time. But I guess she never see me eligible to get a prize there at the time, you know? Yeah, man. Crystal Green, what stay too long, serve too master. What that me I said to you, know, probably true, me did a pet and pamper, but me did think at the time said the right way to go. So let me tell you, so we can't understand one woman. We can't really understand it because at the time me I play Miss a Nice Guy. And I realize that after that, all me get certain and certain things. After that, all me get sex. It's because me stop being the Mr. Nice Guy. Me start the aggressive type. Me start God, me no hold on. Me no hold on nobody. But me start make myself clear. You see me no beat around the bush around the corner like when me ain't teen. Me start grab the no bull. Me not go grab no bull by the hand. But grab the apple by the hand. If what's up. You see me start go at it because I realize say, when the woman them when they be too nice to the woman them, you never really win. You never really win. I drink all of them and you never give me one, sis. You clap my mouth like you do.
One.
That's alright. That's all the deal with me, bro. You see me? Alright, first Jack, the real talk. Sometimes we're too nice and easy. Real. Not teacher. My granny always said that. Yeah, man. Vibe Jackson, me would have vexed too. You crying the poom poom for another man life. Why me I tell you, Karen Bride, you wait too long. Me wait, then me assure Karen, no wait, me wait and me I be Mr. Nice Guy. Wait, me wait and I say, being nice, I go make me get the prize and I go make she look for me as a real youth. So sometimes I see some woman I say, they want a good man. A lot of time I would have to ask them, say, what is your definition of a good man? Because not for one woman, won't look at a good man. If you do the maths, I'm not really good man to an ex woman. Because at the time, me had Mr. Nice Guy and me no bingo. Me just a sweat. Me just a sweat the whole time, but me no bingo. You see me? You see me? Cheryl Bailey, me would date him. I'd train him. Oh, Crystal Green. Yes, I would still date him. Maybe he has good reason. Camille Mills. Camille Mills says she not date. Where's the Camille? You know what that the man that where if he never have sex before, I saw him a virgin. See what I tell you? I do not know. Never happened to me. Not in shop. But why he would be over 20? Why he would be over 20 and still a virgin? Some problem must be there. You see what I tell you about? You see what I tell you about? Alright, come again. Crystal Green, suppose he's a Christian. Neil Smith, times are different now. Young people have a different mindset. Real. Because as I'm telling a brother, when the female said to me, say, virgin, now I'm going to wear. Virgin, now wear. Look for it. Weird, see, so you walk around here also. Neil Smith, all who are girls come natural. All who are girls come natural. Just so it go. For real. And actually, I'm telling you from basic school, man, the girl ain't just love me. From basic school. Look at you. I hope to know me a big man now. The woman them love me same way. Talk it to females. Don't give me some art if I lie me and tell. Watch you now. Let me see. Let me see who gonna make me feel away in the night. I make my brother them now or sister yo, the woman them still love me. Me I say I be laughing emoji, me say I go to rat it. The woman them no love me. Be laughing emoji. Alright. not teacher Shaw. Well, that's different. I would date him then and teach him the ropes. Vibes Jackson, why you know about Tel Aviv? You see me, man, one put a Tel Aviv and the other put a South, man. You see me? I can't believe a 4 art me get. So a 4 woman love me or 1 woman give me 4 art. I can't believe. Boy, when you broke me out, I make me feel away night. I'm still gonna hype me up, you know. Yeah. Diana Duncan. What me there? Her comment of virgin not keeping again. That is why so many are having a hard life. Let me explain, as some are not using protection and the kids keep popping out that they cannot afford. The men have long gone. For real. Because when she tell me, say the first man when she did with her in 27, man, I said, Jano star. Woolly for man, they are at the cradle still in a bro, God. Yeah, man, the man at 27, man. Kerry and Bryce, me there, I sing like a virgin, touch for the very first time. You make me feel like would I want to draw for that tune there. Yo. Sherry Bailey, some man understand, they still a look you. A curious open can. Absolutely. Both ways. If people isn't feeling you, they will lie and keep giving us the runaround. The runaround. I wish people would all be honest. But sometimes, you know, a lot of people can't manage the truth, you know. To tell the truth. You know. We ask for the truth, but most of the time we can't really manage. We can't even handle it. A lot of the time, because to me, it's a topic when we really want to say who can handle rejection more, woman or man. Because I feel like woman, I feel like man can't the rejection, depends. But I feel like woman can't the rejection, depends also. You see me? So, you don't know the thing though. And Neil Smith, we all break some hearts. And me get my heart mash up bad. Boy, Neil, when me see you put all the bad for Neil and Neil. Me get to me heart mash up, brother. Bad too. If me put it back together. You know, grow up in real and proper way yet still, brother. You know, step back or if you step back. But you get in there, brother. But me realize that as I say, Neil, nice guy finish last. And me being the nice guy, me can tell you that. It's when me stop being the nice guy, certain things start happening to me and me start getting women. Yeah, it's when me stop being the nice guy. But it's when me not be the nice guy. And me did a guan nicey, and me did a pot, powder, and pamper. That's it, a be a use me get, man. Be a styling. Me, woman around to take on money and not give me nothing. Them time then, me. Natasha, sure. Riri, stop rape of Jeremy. I'm even telling, man. All me I tell Riri, say, no bother with that. Riri, she just a pull me zips every minute. Every night she come for me, a pull me zips. Diana Duncan, when I was single and I said no, do not get aggressive with me. I say what I mean and mean what I say. But me realize, alright, me and a female, we there in a certain place and we say, you know what I say? I may move slow, certain way I move south. The female want it rough. You end up meeting a female, you start move rough. The female want it soft. Yo, woman, you can't understand or not, to tell you the truth. I can't understand. I'm hard. I'm unpredictable. What me there again? YouTube. Oh, now go on with Big Up on Yourself, YouTube. Big Up on Yourself, Facebook, same way. And I don't know the topic for tonight is how important is knowing your partner body count, knowing how much people your partner sleep with before you in a relationship. How important it is to you to know that. Yes, so that's how I raise it. Nevis. Webley, well, I go on Nevis, big of myself, my brother, in a real life. Big up. Riri, of course, my love, because you're blessed. What you know about me? Let me go back to the topic again. Diana Duncan, when I was dating, if a male told me he was a Christian, I would tell him to keep going. My experience is you're boring. Well, boy, you hear me tell you about Fifi, you hear there and I say, I respect her honesty. If she ever date a man and the man say he's a Christian, she say, keep going, because it's too boring for she. Yeah, that's surprised. We know, say, the deacon and the whoring, him not boring. Alright, what's for me there again? YouTube, when I wake up, when I sleep in a YouTube, when I go on with. As I said, tonight's show is sponsored by Zooka Sound, you see me? Please go and register for prizes and surprises at DukaSounds.com. You know, no thing go? Yeah. What me there again? What me there? Natisha Shaw. You believe so too. And him have bow leg. Me have bow leg. My foot is straight like a light post. Aquarius Corner. I hope that taught you a life lesson. Aquarius. A whole heap of life lesson you learn to take a relationship, you know, be. Whole heap of life lesson, man. Whole heap. No one and no two, man. To tell you the truth. No one and no two. But, me sad and me happy. Me sad and me happy, to tell you the truth. Me sad and me happy. So we learn, you see me? Mm-hmm. Alright, Neil's good. Me used to get style so bad. Yo, when Neil talk, you know, it's like, we literally can't see whoever talk about it, you know, really, now feel whoever talk about it, you know. Mm-hmm. Aquarius open call. No nice people end up getting the prize. They just have to be patient. You get the prize after I done use out. After next man pull out the bow and take out when we take out and put back a rock stone in our parcel. You know, easy. Then what that me get? I mean, I get. You see, that mean I get my last part of the show. Mm-hmm. Dana Duncan, when I started dating, I had the type of males that I was attracted to. I fell in love and married someone of a different race that previously I had no interest in, no matter how cute and handsome they are. I just like said to the relationship, you know, for real, Diana. Sometimes the type where you say you're a type, you're not really lucky with them. But sometimes the one where you say not really your type is always the type of really and truly wow, you know. I'm a living example. You see me? Yes, bud. Alright, what me there again? Really, no style me get to, you know, till now. That's what you're gonna really, you know, telling a lie, you know. Pearline Price, late but better than never. Real Pearline. We have nearly an hour. You see me? Yeah, man. So tonight we'll talk about how important it is for you to know how much person your partner sleeps with before you. You understand? Yeah, do you think that question is important for you to ask your partner? Yeah, man. Me feel like saying, as me said, it's not of importance. Because to me, it will do, you asking that question and you getting a certain answer, it, as a man, it do more damage to you than good, to tell you the truth. Because you have to keep on a question yourself. And even during sex, you have to keep on a question your partner. So, to tell you the truth, it's not really necessary. But I feel like women prefer to deal with a man who have a certain amount of experience. I feel so. You understand? Me feel so. So I don't know if I lie, me I tell them, I don't know. But females gonna make me know. You understand? But me feel like, say, women more prefer for date. I'm a man where have few experiences. You understand? Than a man to really date a female where have a lot of experiences. So it's different on both sides. Because me think if a man ask a woman a question there and hear the female say 5 as when me say or 10, it break him down literally, you know, and it trigger a lot of things in her head. But when a female hears say her man have such and such experience, she a look on it say he might be good in bed because he have all of that experience there, so he must good. You understand? Yeah. Hold on, I start a watch party. You see me? Yeah, man. So, to me, me no feel say it really that important. It's not of importance, but as me say, more females tend to ask that question than males. So, Pearline Price, yes, experience makes a big difference. So, but on the female side, looking at a male,
she will say the experience make a big difference, but from a male looking at a female and asking that question, it may not think him really want to hear that, to tell you the truth. You know, but as me say, any woman me a date, me prefer for she to be honest with me from the get-go. Like, me no want she tell me say she there with 10 man, but as you me say, if she used to be a seller on a back road, and if she used to there with a youth from up there, so around there, so, and she know me frequent such area, she can say to me, say, you know, I said, well, a youth there around there, so me and him used to there, and re. So she put me for my yard. So, me can know certain and certain things, but if you ask the question about how much man she sleep with her, all of that something there, re, no, that is not of importance, to be honest. That is not of importance to me or my relationship. You see, as long as she come in and she love her, and another thing before me forget, today, because I ask a man the question to, and the man say, most females with a high body count, most females with a high body count, still keep connect with some of their ex because them want to go back to the ex there, or go back to a couple of their ex or whatever. So, we say, Riri said blurry. I want to go on. I think the net feel like it. At times we give up, you know. Cause every week it go on that way there, you know. Yeah, man. Every week it reach to a point where it feel like say at times we fool itself. So people, they tell me, they still I get it blurry. Or me not see it blurry on a phone. I still, you know. So yeah, kind of watch a phone there. Yeah. So to me, it's not of importance. Me not know if to a female for a she to know that if it's of important. Pearline Price, why man ask that question though? How much man she used to be with? Pearline, you have been with a man who asked such a question? Because as me say, I can't remember within myself that I have ever asked that question. You know? You can't remember me ever asked a question. You can't remember. If anyone makes there or me ask a question, you can just write up and say, yo, Jeremy, yeah, you asked for that time there. I make me know, but no, I can't remember me ever ask such a question. Because means I use, you know, me used to be embarrassed, you know. Naismith, that is the way it is supposed to go. Because there is an emotional attachment when women have sex. Some men. Some women. Hold on. Oh, Diane Duncan, who I am married to taught me a lot. I realize I know nothing. It taught me a lot. Sex wise. Why Diana Mush could have taught to a woman holy for things sex wise. Otherwise. Man novice to the thing, you know. I have a lot to learn. Really, kinda good. Pearly bro. Yes him ask. What? So Pearly, me go ask you. Yes him ask. So you tell him the honest truth or you just tell him one little sitting for comfort him. Cause a lot of time even during sex woman tell man lie to comfort them, you know. Sometimes they not really feel nothing, and sometimes they not enjoy nothing, but yes, they tell the man to hear them I enjoy. And they know they not really enjoy. So, and a lot of times, same way, you know, so I guess women always tell men things to really and truly comfort them, because through, you know, so we're driven by ego. So anything to really and truly boost our ego and we feel good in ourselves, you know, we likely to say to it. But we tell you the truth, more time, look, honesty is good enough. I feel like, yeah, man, we can't just be honest. So if we work on certain things, we work on it. You understand? Once or so. You see me? But if, you know, if we feel like we work on it, because we say we're good, yes, and we are the good. You understand? Yeah, man. So as I say, good night to all the new viewers, them, the first time viewers, them, so forth. Good night. Thanks for joining Interactive Sundays. If for your very first time, just wave, just say, hi, hello, make we know, say, on the day. You see me? You see me? Right, it unruly boss there. You look at juvenile last week. Well, I'm glad because unruly. Yeah, dude, you're good, brother. Alright, so. Well, who me there? Who me there? Who me there? Who's coming me there? Oh, yeah. Nigel Davis, a woman can do like what? Yeah. YouTube, Dana Muchet.
me no want know, you know, cause me might start pray differently. Jeremy and me no build ego. Yeah, for real. You know, try for real and truly build ego. The best thing for you to do is basically just be honest and make such man know if you have something to work on it and step up in game. You understand? More than you feel like you might do good. Yeah. Yeah, true. You. Yeah. This problem there. One minute. Oh, yeah. Natty Joshua. Why? She gonna lose her feminine part then. A fierce open corner, yes. When it comes to lying about the person, it's pleasing us because these men are always up in their feelings. They will even tell you who you're seeing and who's giving us what we want. Hard to communicate with those. Muda never really tell a woman that, say, she deal with another man and another man. Because she tell me, say, me nah do something right. You see, if she said me nah do something right, like in a certain tone, like during sex or probably after, she said, babe, then we said, oh, yeah, drop off a shape, do her, yeah, drop off a pump. And I say, you normally used to do it and rare, and whatever. It give me a time for looking at myself. And me know, so me need to step up at my game because probably me not do something what me normally used to do. But if she said that to me and then me, I go get ignorant and dark and fool when I say that, another man you have a rare. It show you say that man they don't mature and him not ready yet. And him no article preening himself say him need fi up him thing. You understand? Yeah. Pearling Pearl, Jeremy, you teaching me to mash up my head. Laugh all out. Me not really want you mash up no man head still no Pearling. But we just are telling the truth. And most women know that. If you want something to sell to a man, just make them go out the road and hear a man sell juice and he say build a sex drive and he make you do this and he make you do that. You know what he say, man all buy three buckle. Yeah, because our thing that we always want to, yeah, that's our ego. There no man. Don't have that section here. No. And a man when two no rain, I tell him, I ask a woman, say, if I big a share of him, and him himself knows say he have a big dick. He know that. But he want the woman lie to him. I know for a woman and lie to. Alright, Riri, big of yourself, good night, you know? Yeah, man, big of yourself, Riri. I saw Riri is there, man. Riri run gone somewhere, so I don't know how Riri is gone. Yeah. So, that is the thing. Tell you the truth. So, as I said, I don't think it is important for a person, a relationship to ask each other about previous relationships or how much relationships they have been through and all them. So, I don't see it important, none at all. I don't see the importance of that. I don't see it beneficial to the relationship. But more see it as something that will really and truly break the relationship depending on the numbers. Depending on the numbers, you see it as something that will break the relationship. You understand? So I don't really see it as important. The important thing is, it's just for no say, yo, your partner or your partner willing to be loyal to you. You understand? And the communication tight and alright. If the communication tight and alright, and we can hold a certain rule, we can reason, yeah, we're good. You see me? You don't really need certain questions. Certain questions are important in a relationship. None at all. So, more I tell the gents them, me never tell the female them. Because certain questions affect we as men more than we affect females. Danae Mushek. You nah no use. You just nah no use. Oh, she has said, if a man nah no use, you just nah no use. Alright, so I said to the man then, you know, certain questions you just not ask a female, brother. You just not ask woman that question. None at all. Certain questions you avoid them. Because certain questions when you ask them, you ask them to for a female to lie to you. Clarence Davidson, good night. Big up yourself, Clarence. First time viewer. Welcome, Clarence, to the show. Each and every Sunday night at 8 p.m. You don't know. Interactive Sunday. I also divide that we discuss various topics each and every week. Yeah, man. And don't forget to subscribe to the YouTube channel at Prezient, PREZIENDZ. All right? Yeah, man, I don't know the thing, bro. Yeah. So as I said, certain question you just not ask female. Certain question I just not ask woman. Yeah. Who are you that on the phone? No, me not ask them question. To tell you the truth. Certain question me just not ask. Me just not ask. Because it's like from far off, me look and me say, yo, may I give her the room to lie to me? May I give her the room to lie to me where not really? So some questions I don't see necessary. Because a woman only gonna lie to you and tell you where she know you want to really hear to build your ego. You know, I mean, I really want a woman to tell me what I want to hear to build my ego. You know, I want to basically we build our relationship and truth. We build our relationship and honesty. We build our relationship and loyalty. You understand? Mm-hmm. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah, so that's that. So me not feel like it is important to really and truly ask a female how much persons they have slept with before. Me not think so. And if a female wanna ask that, me not see it important either. Same way, me not really see the importance. So certain questions I don't really ask female to tell you the truth. I mean, I say it again. I mean, I tell every man to follow me. I say, not ask woman certain questions, brother. If your heart can't manage it, not ask it. No, me not ask certain questions. Believe certain things. I say, believe certain questions. Make it stay away then. So. Jeremy, your voice sounds sweet in my ears, man. Send your number because more feel you attack exactly the ears in the deep way there. You're the easy the girlfriend. I put up my foot card, Jerry, I blush a while ago. You're nice. Yeah, boy. You see? So as I may say, if you know your partner body count, it's not really necessary. It's not really necessary. And most women insecure about that. Me, I be to know about that again. Most women insecure about that, even though because they know so they have a high body count. But it still give them the option for them to lie to you. It still give them the option to lie to you. And if once Missy said there's a room and there's an avenue for you to really truly lie to me, me not ask that question. You know, necessary. Because me I ask myself, there's how much money I sleep with. Me give you the option to lie to me. Me give you the option to lie to me. It don't really make sense. So me don't really see sense why a man don't really act a woman. To tell you the truth, me don't really see sense. Me try to figure it out. Me don't really see sense. Melanja channel. Up top. Big up yourself, Melanja. Alright. You see me? Thanks for subscribing to the channel. Thanks for viewing. You see me? Big up on yourself, YouTube people. So people, as I mentioned, just go and subscribe with 220 subscribers now as we sit on YouTube. I don't know, 1,000 the target there. It might sound far, but it's not impossible. We just have to help us grow the thing, alright? You see me? Yeah, man. I just don't have to help us grow the thing each and every day. I don't have to just share the life. And as I mentioned, people, even though I'm not put out the flyer yet, the 15th of August is our back to school treat. I'm not put out the flyer because the donation them are coming slowly but surely. We're getting promises and so forth. So when it does see with me. So by this week I'm supposed to have the flyers them and put them out. The show must go on same way, I understand. But I still seek some donation towards getting some books and getting some food. Now we are cooked food. We want to cook food this year. Yeah, so give the last half hour of the show. But at this somebody I know the last half hour, may I make it the last 20 minutes of the show, we have a raise upon that. But what we are talking about now is how important is, alright, Natalie Brown, my DJ, I'm my artist, because of yourself. You see me? Because of yourself. Thanks for joining. So like you're just a giant now, Natalie. I mean we have a whole heap of things to say. I don't even know the topic. But the topic for tonight is how important is knowing how much person or people your partner sleep with before you. How important is that? what me say? Shana say, what a plank, a tougher, I want to talk because of myself. That no make no sense, brother. Can me we add all a 10 or a 15 to the mat? See, I tell you, I see to what me I say. she come at me, I tell her, she come at me, I scarpy out, take time with her and a teacher. Then I don't care, I care zero who you were with before you met me, and you should feel same. I'm happy I have a male that really does not care who I was with before. Boy, Diana, I wish your man I'll read and comment, Diana. I wish your man I'll read and comment. I told you talk highly about him, Jano. Some woman talk highly, you know, highly and powdery and delicate about me. Jano star, I tell you. I brush my ball and forgive me. Tougher answer. My more we ask you if you ever met no dope yet, I swear. I never met no dope yet still. But if a boy, this my brother, then me real way. This my brother, then me real way. Yeah, man. Love my brother, them bad. You see me? Yeah, man. This my brother, then me real way. You see me? Because I'm a changed person. We are live a different life. We are going easy, but we never met no dope yet. You see me? Natalie Brown, be yourself. COVID, I think, have a mega effect on Donia. For real, Diana, but as I say, each one, if I even a $5 or a $10 or so forth, we can achieve it still, you know. And as I tell you, the PayPal account, I'm going to put in it. So people can donate to it. People can donate to it. Yeah, that's it. People can donate. If I even have $5 or $10, donate to the PayPal account. Because I'm telling people, when you know when I do the thing, we don't go around corners. You see me, we don't go around corners to deal with the thing efficient. And as I'm telling you, we are coming from a far place. Yeah, man, we are coming from a far place. So when we see, we like to help out the poor, you see me? Because we are coming from there. So to me, it's not, Danae Mushet. To me, it's not just want to know, Hold on. To me, it's not just want to know. You don't have no. Make you know, right about that one. That one mix me up. Danny. Thursday, Danny, may I go find out about the shirt then. Please, may I go touch over another side Thursday. Alright? So just give me a little time. Alright? Just give me a little time, Danny. Please and thanks. Alright. So Tafar and Anderson, shouldn't matter whom I was with before you, vice versa. For real, Clarence Davidson, if you don't ask on the first date, don't ask when the relationship starts. Me not ask for the first date either, I know, Clarence. Boy, you're brave. Me not ask for the first date. Yes, if I'm interested in a female, we tell you the truth. Yes, if I'm interested in a female, brother, the only thing me tell you, say, more the female, tell me. Tell me if you use a cell phone from a back road. Tell me if you was a lesbian. Tell me if you was a bisexual. Tell me them look or something there. When me need them, them need for you know. So you see, if me and you touching at the street, and a person a pint her and make a certain talk or make certain talk, me already know certain thing. You get what me there? Me know say it's a female me there with a woman meet her. She's not a virgin. So me know say she must have a man before, or she probably have men before me, but me no know how much. You get me? I mean, I really care for know how much. But what me care for know is if she was a lesbian, if she's a bisexual, or I look at something there. Well, you know, probably later on down the road, I go come up in the thing, and then me probably have a different her, and me probably have a different relationship due to certain things. If you understand what I say, so them there is important to me in a relationship. But if you know our body counter, if you know whatever, no. You're not really here or there for me. You see me? Alright, well. Diana Duncan, my donation coming soon. Alright, Diana, I know you always keep a word in there. We know the thing, bro. But as I'm saying, people, I just put up the PayPal, that I'm a Gmail for the PayPal. So if I want $5, I'm just drop it in. I think we stand at what? Give me about $100 in it now. Yeah, me I try to make it up, because the last time we cooked food, it cost like, what, 30-something thousand? Yeah. So, me I try and make up that. So no, $100 in Jamaica about what? About 11,000 or 12,000 something there. So me have a far way to go. Me have to buy a couple more box of book. Me have like one box of book already and 6,000 something for one of the box of book. Yeah. Other people overseas say they want to donate and they probably send some stuff, but yeah, we still have to try to hit the ground running same way. You understand? Because we know COVID and we know it's a back to school coming. A lot of parents don't know where to come from, the bags, the book or whatever. So we just want to fill a gap. So just help us fill that gap. You see me? Come here, William. No, I don't have cash up. I try to set it up, but I don't know how to set it up. I don't have it. A PayPal I have. No, come here. Tell you the truth. Yeah. But I want to set it up. PayPal I have. Yeah. So that's the thing. I want at least about 3 more boxes of books. I have one already. And last time I think we used what? Three. We used 3 boxes. And it did kind of run short on a certain way. But I want to say I have at least 4 boxes now. So we can go in. We can basically do it more effectively. Dana Duncan is lying right here smiling. Alright, big him up for me then, man. You don't know the thing. I'm hoping you understand what I talk. Say. Because one thing with you still, you know, then you understand me clear, you see me? Yeah, man. So, that's another thing. I guess I'm going to try set up the cash app. But I use PayPal now. You understand? Yeah. So, that's one thing to tell you the truth. So, we need the donation then. Because without the donation then, true, really and truly, we can't really do what we need to do. But as I'm saying, I'm going to do what we can do so far. If I some other work with me out, but I still need an help. So once you can donate and can get anybody to donate, please we ask me. Interactive Sunday's back to school treat or annual back to school treat the 15th of August in Springville, Bagua. Yeah, man. Natalie bro, laugh. No, sir, that's my business. The hell you want to know that for? Me not ask nobody that need I know, because I wasn't there at the moment. So why am I if you ask how much people you sleep with? No people inquisitive that way they're gonna be. Alison Thompson, Taffarans, right there, so mama, right there, so real. Alison Thompson, no boy can ask me about my body code, period. Me goodly tell him 150 man per year. dead, right there, so you know. Alison Thompson, I think it's a new first time commenter, big of yourself. Yeah, man, thanks for joining Interactive Sunday. Each and every Sunday night, 8 p.m. sharp. Every week, different topic, exciting topic every week. So, we never know what we're going to discuss next week. And we'll probably know for the Sunday or the Saturday. Yeah. Alright. So, Dana Duncan. You know I do WhatsApp coming. You know I do WhatsApp coming soon. Makes no sense for me to do $5 from Canada. For real. You know I do WhatsApp coming soon. Makes no sense for me to do $5. Yeah, that's true. But as I said, Diana, I know. If every person on the live, we have 30 people on the live, and I should go in on my PayPal now and donate $5. You see me? So five trees, that's $150 right there, so you understand? So in quick like that. So you know we just believe that every mickle make a muckle, every dollar, every cent count. Yeah. So we don't want a big gap, send $100, no. We just want to basically try to move out into the thing. Real and proper. Nisi, not on a first date, last date ever. Natalie, bro, that's someone who is ready to judge you by your past. Them are gonna take it, tell you. For real, enough man just want to know your past. You know, right point, you're not right, the center, Natalie. Enough man want to know. Man, more we use your past, judge you. Some females we use your past, judge you too, you know. Yeah, some females we use your past, judge you. Never knock. Never step on a toe. Yeah. Then love bring up about X. Go on back to your X. Then love bring up that something there. Yeah. You have some female that stay that way. Then love bring up about your X. Yeah, man. Radcliffe. Make sure you're in a Radcliffe. Hear what I say? At the 15, I'm not under pressure enough. I wanna. Yo, man. Who never pressure? Me have a lot of people pressure because the time of wind down so fast, we have to try to get it. As I say, I have one box of book already. One box, me have a lot of pens. Thanks to Howard. Howard give me a donation last year with pens. It served me till this year. Me never can ask Howard back for nothing. For telling me the truth, people. The amount of pen and pens Howard give me. Me have pencil and pen from last year. Phone I can big up herself likewise. She give me some pencils and me have them there. You see me, Sherry Gale big up herself. out there trying to do what you can do same way towards the whole thing. So people out there do what them can do, you know. But the books them important, and as I say, the food, we want to get the food done. We want to get the food done because we're not gonna have no bounce about this year. We're not using no bounce about trying to minimize certain interaction and try to maintain social distance. You know, a COVID thing, so we plan that out. So we're not gonna have no bounce about, we're not gonna have the clown there like we did have last year. We're not gonna have that. But we want to have like food in space that and have some sandwiches and so forth. I'm about to send a letter to Yummy to say we can get some bread from them and so forth to make the sandwich. But pray to God we get a sponsorship from them where we can get some bread from them, where we can make some sandwiches and so forth. You know? Because I know this is for the youth, it's up for the community, and this is for Jamaica. And may I tell you people, it's a fulfilling feeling when you can give back on a sister year, but when you give back without even expecting nothing back. You see me? And that's my thing when I give back. As when I say when I do it, if somebody want to come in and want to say, yeah, go on, me do it. I'm take the name. If they want to take the name and say, yo, me do it, me not really care. Me just want to know, say, me be a part of it. And I want to know, say, yeah, John, you understand. Me see the people, my smile, the youth, them, the parents, them, that I want to live for. So, as when I say, me put up the, and after me done, me going to put up the PayPal thing again. Yeah, so anybody, if you wish to donate, you can just inbox me. Just inbox me and say I wish to donate. Oh, you can do so, and me give you the information. You understand? Yeah. So please, me ask them for donation towards this back to school tree. As I said, the pictures them out there for the last two trees, the Christmas tree and the back to school tree previous. All of the pictures them out there to see what we're doing. Can see what we do. No go wrong thing. You see me? Yeah. All right. So me asking for no help. People and we're asking for no help. It's an annual thing we keep every year. Interactive Sunday back to school tree. So we just ask them for help. As I say, if it's even $5 in the account, if it's even $10, we appreciate it. Really, we really appreciate it, because at the end of the day we can buy 2 pounds of rice, or we can buy 2 chicken, or we can buy some seasoning, or you know, whatever. Whatever you donate, it counts. You know, whatever you donate, it counts. And if you even have a couple books and you can call up on the phone and say, you are going to Germany, I have a couple books. You know, I have a couple books, I'm going to like to give them. If you even have some book where you're putting them right, no writing about them, they get them, but them move on to another class, so they now use them book there, you can link with, I will take them book there, and we'll see if we can find some other children, we can find use in them. You know, yeah man, if you now have some school shoes and whatever, can donate to the thing, you know, do that. If you even have school bag, can donate to the thing, you do that. You know, most of it be monetary. If you even can give me a bag of rice, if you can give me 5 chicken, if you can give me... You understand? It's just that way I look for. If you can purchase the box of book and link me and say, Jeremy, see the book here. Me, all right, let's run up and down to me. You know? So please, me ask, please, begging. Radcliffe Billings, after the live mega inbox, alright? And we read up on that. Yeah man, so people, as I may say, I don't have Cash App, but I have PayPal or whatever. And whatever information you need, we can just link, alright? This is not about me. So as I may say, this has nothing to do with me. You see me? This has nothing to do with me. So if you don't want... Alright, hold on. Only there again. Alright. Clarence Davidson, me talk to a girl already that a family member was with. Jano, me not with you. You know that, Clarence? You know your family member was with that person? Jano, me not know man, no family member there with you. Pearlene Price, him ask me, tell him how me used to dash out to body and each other. Cause him ask crap. I want him feel away. Edda Rutherford, what going on? Edda, long time in a year from you. Good night, Edda, what going on? Big up. Yeah, man. Bless up, Edda. Yeah, man. Neil, make sure you Neil. Make a living in your inbox like them girl. You know them girl, we want your number. So me go in your inbox, Neil. Because this year, may I tell you, the thing kind of move. I think the preparation moving a little bit slow. But slowly but surely. Because at the end of the day, we are doing it from a good place. And we know, say, God will make it happen. Yeah, man. Can always come true. So, we're going to make it happen this year again. You see me? As we put in necessary planning, but yeah. Edda Rutherford, want to send my donation. Don't care how soon. Edda, I always tell you already, you know, Edda, no matter what, if you're there Jamaica, and it's a 1,000, or it's a 2, or it's a 3, if a 5, if a couple book you can send, if a couple pencil, we appreciate it. It's not about me. Me is just the vehicle, basically, where I carry this thing. But it's not really about me. It's not about me. No, say the people will get it. I appreciate it. I want to put it together and get it. You understand? So, me, if you say I'm going to donate, whatever I can donate, John, I feel happy. Because I don't sleep good from the air. That's true. Because myself, Dana Duncan, the only thing I judge a male by is if he's always criticizing his ex. Nah, man. Well, I'm missing my minutes now. I have what? 40 minutes and more happy. Talk about. You see, there's something there, Diana. I'm glad you touch a point there. I have never asked any woman on my date. I say to a female over there, I say, most of my ex, they're from my Facebook page. And if you notice, them still respect me and rate me because I never disrespect no ex. I never downgrade no ex-girlfriend with the previous. No, I never say, yo, rare, and call them name and bash them. I'm not in that because I tell my female say, here I want. You see, if me supposed to discuss my ex with you and disrespect my ex with you, at the same thing, if this relationship should fail, me I go do to you. Believe that any man you're there with and him are discussing ex. Enough woman love that, you know. When they hear them man diss up their ex, you know, bring down their ex in the worst way, you know. Enough woman love that something there, you know, then live off of that, then feel like them are the number one, you know. Them feel like say, yeah, none to them. No, but woman, no believe that. Woman, no make that make you feel like say you're above an ex female. Because the same way you're disrespecting baby mother, disrespecting ex to you or for you, are the same thing him go do you. You see me? Are the same thing him go do you after uno left. Once uno left. You see me? Once uno relationship no work out on me. So, me no do that something there. Whatever me and my ex have, very few people know what caused me and my ex-girlfriend break up. Very few people. I'm not going into deep details. I'm not disrespect her. I'm not violate her. No way. None at all. I leave that right there. So. You see me? Because our story, that I will turn a new page. Next. So I think we close that chapter there. Yeah, man. All right. Kenan, what I want, Kenan? You can say, brother, even though we'd like to know it's not good manners to act, the past can reveal patterns of behavior most people are in fear of. Yeah, but me, I don't know CIA if you try to pattern of behavior, you know, halfway, you know? Because probably we used to behave before when she come in a relationship. You know what I said, though? May I tell you this? Believe it, you know? Different people in a different relationship bring out a different type of person in you. Depends on your relationship. Depends on the person where you're there with. You bring out a different. You have some woman there with some man, and the man make that woman there ignorant, dark. Some man there with some woman, and the woman they make that man there ignorant and dark and fool. You see me? Some man there with some woman. And then enlighten that woman there, knowledge so much to that woman there. When you hold some reason with that woman there, you ask a gen with that woman that was brilliant. And same thing with a woman, so different energy. So people share energy in a relationship, it all depends. You see me?
Mm-hmm. Edda Rutherford, message me the account, no phone, last. Alright, Edda, mega, do that after me done. Jen, I hope me can remember. Dana Duncan, saying good night, the parents have the baby for the week. So, we're going to hit the street, going for a drive. Have a good night. Big of yourself, Diana. The show almost done. You know, so we have about 11 minutes left. So, you know the thing, though. So, big of yourself, Diana. Thanks for viewing every night. General Star. Big of the whole Canada family, the whole UK family. I don't see enough of my UK family tonight. I want to go on the UK. I don't see my UK family like Bev and the rest of the crew them from the UK. I want to go on in the UK. I don't see my UK massive. But big of my US massive. Big of the Canadian massive. Big of the Jamaica massive. The people in the Caribbean, likewise, big up on yourself, big up every single person. You understand? Be safe out there, enough people. Be safe out there, and I tell you. Mr. Radcliffe, Mr. President, please inbox me the information.
Alright, right clip. After the live, me go link up you, alright? Yeah, man. Natisha Shaw. At this hour, be careful out there and remember to keep your social distance. A real thing. Yeah, man. I went on a day, Clarence Davidson. I went on a day one time and I asked about the relationship before me and the person she was talking to before me. We have to end it right there. You wouldn't believe the person she was with. Assume a relative, Nigel, about Nigel, Clarence. Means me, Clarence, there's a no, my brother can't do that. Clarence, there's a no, that's the problem. If me never ask, me would know. One night, you must take, but the man, Clarence, there's a one night, you must take, but the man them that bring next man name to, yo, a whole heap of man stay there where they, you know, brother. No ramp to bring man name to woman, you know, to get to man, you know. Well, if a man stay that way, you see me? Alright, big of yourself, Pearline Price, good night, you see me? Kanan Willis, the same knife, stick goat, stick sheep. Clarence, yeah man, real talk. Good night, lovely people. Alright, good night, Pearly. Niger, good night, interactive family. I'm out. Big up, Niger. Clarence, yeah, me gonna tell more people about the show. Alright, Clarence, man, big up yourself, man. You're gonna send me a friend request, yeah, if you're not a friend, you can send me a friend request. I always feel free to do that. You see me? Neil, good night, people. Respect. Big up yourself, Neil. You don't know, say, me always rate and respect when you're tuning in, my brother. Your insight always good. Kanan, likewise. Nigel, the whole crew, Howard, Alton, everybody. You see me? You see me? Melissa Brown on YouTube. 8 men who sit and chat, woman. We don't play that thing, that's why we don't really have a bag of friends. Me neither hang out on corner. All of my corner, then straight. You see me? So we don't have a corner. Be a straight, we have. Yeah, so people, as I may say, I don't know, people were asking for a donation for the Interactive Sunday annual back to school treat. Please and thank once you're interested or if you have anything, you can donate. As I say, whether books, bags, shoes, pens, whatever, just hit me up, inbox me. You understand? I'm going to share the PayPal account in the comments when we get out the live. When I don't know, it was a tremendous show. We have reached the end of the show. We don't really quite reach the end of the show yet. We have 8 minutes left, but we don't know, so we basically reach the end of the show. And it was a nice, nice, nice show. You see me? You see me? It was a nice show. I enjoy how everybody just interact respectively and respectfully, and everybody share their opinion. And yo, we just love the whole interactive Sunday's corner. And we can't tell everybody. We can't tell anybody. Not any of anybody, because this show is not for any of anybody. Because and everybody can really speak or talk or write on a show like this with and scream whatever they are saying. And you know, some people just like to be in a sus and mix up and something, but we don't really join that something. We try to stay clear from that. We just try to talk about things that people really talk about on a day-to-day basis. Things that can really and truly help us in the way how we think and basically help the nation. You understand? Where can I get an interactive t-shirt? Just link me, Melissa, and you can get it. This week, I'm supposed to go and look about some shirts and stuff for Apollina. Remember, I think I want 6 masks from you. Yeah, man. No, I want to do something with them. That's why I want the six masks. I go on them. I didn't want about a dozen, but yeah, I'll just take 6 from you. I think I prefer them in a black. Yeah, man. So, when you don't know the thing, though. Yeah, man, so the 15th of August at the back to school treat. So people that wish to even come, people, you can come to, you know. Yeah, man, you can come. Get 2 picnic from your community. Come in, man. Take the trip up to St. Catherine. Take the trip up to Bagua. And make us have a good time. Because we're going to need help on the ground also. So people can volunteer. You can volunteer yourself to basically help out. Yeah, man. Radcliffe. You have to inbox me your size and thing. Me see what I want. I have to hit back the store and see the size them they have, you know. You know, because we may not been there for a long time to see what I want. So, we have to go back there and get the thing up and running back. I think I have 5% to the US. And I have Cooper and shirt send back. Cooper never get to collect our shirt. And Cooper shirt send back from about last year. And I have Cooper shirt. Cooper, I don't never pull your shirt out of the package if you watch a live. I'm going to pull Cooper shirt when it come back out of the package. We still have it. You understand? So, you know the thing, though. So, I'm going to check them thing back to see if you can mail them if they the system did up back the card and tell me say the system was down and then couldn't send anything out from them time. So we can't get to send the shirt and overseas like hold on, get a comment of the comment. Yeah, that is what I'm going to do in Edda. I want to build some masks and put some logo on them. Currently we are trying to get some bag with our logo on them, thanks to the neighbor call our name here. Because when them come one, do them want to see them. So bag of things, them come from overseas. So we are working on a lot of things. You see me? So hopefully, you know, once the plan go the right way, you know the thing. Shana K. Sky, nothing is wrong with asking. Set boundaries, meaning of if both parties decide to venture down memory lane and open some can of worm, ensure that what is discussed is left where the discussion ends and that is not brought over into the relationship moving forward. A next way to deal with this is to not discuss your past. Try getting more acquainted with each other and build on what you have known henceforth. Good point, Shana K. Good point. But my point is, not every man can basically handle the truth. You have to make sure that your level of communication with your partner is at a certain level. If the two can communicate well, go ahead. You can discuss that and have joke over it and have a fun over it and you never really hear it. But if the communication is not that firm and solid, I wouldn't really and truly advise you to really venture down the path. All right, so you know the thing already. Mm-hmm. So people, you can still share the live stream. Who not share it yet? Share the live stream. We could build the community. We could build up the whole family. Yeah. So as I say, people, when you see the live, when you see the settings, as anybody come on the live, them realize the type of live that we have here, the type of live show, the professionalism, and all everybody that comment in a professional and respectful manner. Everybody, we respect everybody's opinion. This show is a show where we respect everybody's opinion. You understand? We might debate your opinion if we feel like you don't sit well, but we never disrespect you. You understand? We don't do that something. We don't play that something for the line. Alright? So, thanks to everybody that tuned in tonight. And that, may I tell you, say, Natisha, how we going to ensure say, it's left at the discussion table. That's why communication is key. If you and your partner have a good communication, when you communicate well with each other, yeah, you know say left at the discussion table. But if you don't have that, dog name your supper. That's why I say at first you have to make sure say your both can communicate well with each other. If not, no try it. You see me? If not, no try it. So as I say, people, Interactive Sundays, back to school tree, the 15th of August. Seeking donation, whatever you can donate, please. I'm asking you, just do so. You understand? You can link me, Cheryl, or Tully. You can just inbox if whichever one we are close to and you feel the need to, you can just hit us up and then whatever they will basically transfer the information to me and then we do what we have to do. All right, so thank you all, and looking forward to basically have a good show just like this one next week. And I don't know, tonight's show was sponsored by Zooka Sound, so please go and follow them at Zooka Sounds on all social media platforms. You understand? Yeah. And you can register at Zooka Sounds. It's Zooka spelled Z-U-K-A-S-O-U-N-D, D-S, Zooka Sounds, and register at ZookaSounds.com. There is a lot of prizes and surprises to be one. Hold on, remember? Find us. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah, man. So please go and follow Zooka Sound. It's a charity. Push that on the channel. Yeah, please go and follow them at Zooka Sounds on social media platforms and register at ZookaSounds.com, where you could become a brand ambassador and also win cash and product prizes. Alright? So, you don't know, this is a Jamaican company out of Canada. Young, just coming forward, so we just want to support them also. And you don't know, so once you support this company, it can be a great asset to our show, same way, and to our movement. You see me? KZ, the live done. The live done, KZ. You come with the gate a lock. Gate a lock right now, KZ. Sean Askey, in regard to how promiscuous the person was, male as female, does not make a person ineligible to be wed, nor does it make a person more whose body count low and more eligible. For real, I don't really think so either, to tell you the truth. I don't really think so, because some people don't really have a high body count and them still not eligible. Same. So, you know what the thing go. Yeah? So, name again. Skyers. So, Shauna K. Skyers. Looking forward to see you next week. It's 8 p.m. Every Sunday night. Interactive Sunday. I like your input. Yeah, I like your opinion. I like your view. Alright, so looking forward to see each and everybody next week on Sunday at 8 p.m. sharp, Interactive Sunday. You understand? And people, as I said, we are looking donation. Please, for Interactive Sundays, back to school treat. Please, I am asking you. Anything you have can donate. And I said, if you can donate, but you can volunteer to help us on the ground because we are going to need the help there also. Yeah, please, I'm asking you, just hit us up. Alright, you can just inbox me and we'll give you my information, phone number, whatever you need, and you can hit me up on all the reason. Alright, so thanks to everybody for such a lovely show tonight. Thank you all for viewing, thank you all for commenting, thank you all for sharing. Yeah, man, I always really and truly appreciate the love that I've gotten from everybody. And my love and behavior, must I say, I love everybody's behavior. Thanks for keeping the show going strong and clean as it is. Thank you all. Don't know Interactive Sunday. See you all next week. The journey continues. Big up on yourself. Alright. See you all. Be safe out there. Alright. Good night. Mm-hmm.